In the phenomena of astrology, the concept of nakshatra is very prominent. The nakshatra is a Sanskrit term for the lunar manchya, while people also call it a constellation. If you go back to the Hindu mythology, it is believed that the 27 nakshatras are the daughter of Daksha, and Chandra, who is known as the moon god, is married to all of them. Before we discuss all of them, it is necessary to understand the true essence of nakshatras. In this video, we will explore the general connotation of nakshatras and how they are important to human existence. So, nakshatras are the invisible portrayals of human character. These nakshatras are broadly classified under three heads of Deva, which is divine, Nara, which is human, and Rakshasa, which is demonic. Further, they are subdivided by their gender and varna, which is also known as caste, and are also ascribed with qualities such as color, presiding deities, merities, leadership of body parts and planets, etc. Nakshatras are also ruled by their respective deities, as we have mentioned earlier. Well, this is a very important point to recall. Now let's come to the focal point of our discussion. Why nakshatras are important to understand? Because a person born under the impactful influence of nakshatra carries certain attributes inside, and those attributes are so indispensable to record. Considering the nakshatra, an astrologer predicts the demeanor of an individual and suggests to him the remedies for his well-being. These nakshatras are further divided into four quarters known to be pada. For finer predictions, the placement of planets in padas is studied. Each zodiac covers about 9 padas each, and the nakshatras is also majorly used to determine the starting point of dasha and is also used in choosing an auspicious time for any important activity also. There are 27 nakshatras, as we have mentioned, and every nakshatra carries some certain of attributes inside. So this was a brief introduction about nakshatras. In our next video, we will be covering each and every nakshatras, including all the 27. So please stay tuned and keep supporting Prediction for Success. Please subscribe our channel and stay tuned for more updates. Till then, namaskar.